Okay, guys, so it is 8:30 in the morning. Well, not anymore. And we're gonna go camping. It is, I think, February 17th. I don't know. I think it's February 17th, and we're gonna go camping in the forest. It's not much. I don't know. I hope you get some snow. So yeah, we're just gonna go in the truck and it's about an hour drive. So when we get there, it'll be about 9:30, and I think we're gonna stay there until 8:00 p.m. This is gonna be quite dark and spooky. There's like wild animals out there, like coyotes and stuff. I don't know. Yeah, I'll be back in the truck.
So we already got the stump truck. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're like right at the entrance and we already got the first. No, that one's there. Thank you. Right here. No. At his truck. Oh my gosh. Bad idea.
If we go to bed, we don't put any wood in. It's a little challenge to get it going.
Okay.
And reflects and it keeps you warm.
Okay.
Because then if you're on a fire like this, and you're getting some heat from it,
the rest is going up.
And the hot side is phosphating. So if we build a little wall on it.
Basically hit not coming back this way.
Yep.
The stain is way
more.